National headlines right now. Legendary actor Louis Gossett Jr. has died. He was the first black man to win a supporting actor Oscar for his role in An Officer and a Gentleman. Gossett won an Emmy for his role in the TV miniseries Roots. He debuted on Broadway at age 16, and his career quickly blossomed on TV. A cause of death hasn't been announced. Gossett was 87.